We know him today as the king of rock and roll. Who is the king? Yes, Elvis Presley. Our next song was named one of the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame's 500 songs that shaped rock and roll. In fact, an entire movie was made based on this song, and there were real people named in this song, people like Spider Murphy, Little Jones, Sass Sack, and even the Purple Gang.